Doctors are working on an Albuquerque toddler who was badly hurt tonight. The 18-month-old child was run over outside the family's apartment near Carlisle and Comanche shortly after 8 o'clock by someone who was backing out in the parking lot. Family members rushed the toddler to Women's Hospital, the closest hospital to the accident scene. The hospital says the child is in serious condition.